Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town. And the buses have been packed, double-decker buses lining up outside. Coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too. And all of it adds up to make a terrific, a crackling atmosphere. The match, I think, will be quite a spectacle. It is a venue, this, which simply adds to the spectacle of the game it stages. One of the most impressive arenas in this part of the world. And already we're underway here. And here's Gervinho. And it's Kagawa. Looking to break out here. He's got away. That is an adventurous run down the left-hand side. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Xhaka. Gervinho. Looking to big chance! It's off target and by quite a way.
Another example of how comfortable this team is on the break.
Towards the flank, laid back in, going for, looking for goal! Well, that wasn't too dissimilar to the previous attempt.
They just lacking putting the Peter, and while that's fairly obvious, the rest of their attacking play is actually quite good.
Kagawa. Anything noteworthy in the early part of the match, Jim?
Well, both sides seem happy with the patient approach for now, still trying to have a good look at one another.
Well, they could break here. Quick glance up. This could fall anywhere.
Looking back on that, it was some save and potentially a big moment for the keeper and his team.
Plenty of endeavour from either side, but not much of it in the vicinity of either goal.
Yeah, and it's been like a breath of fresh air to their attack. I think that switching of flanks has finally created a new and, for me, much more dangerous dimension.
He's got through. More than happy to take the muscular approach. Kagawa. Boateng. Just brushed off the ball there. Boateng. Back into the middle. It's come loose. Kouyaté
trying to get there. Forward it goes.
Boateng. Xhaka. That's good progress he's made on the ball. Where to next? Gomez! Oh, he's not going to get that. Hoists it forward. Xhaka. Options before the ball was lost. Should we save him up here? I know. Boateng. Gervinho provides an outlet. Gervinho. Played into the... Hits one! A real chance and a real let-off.
Well, I'm not sure what he had in mind, and I don't think he knew either.
Steered out wide, but he won't reach that one. Tries to get it forward quickly. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. So 0-0 still, but both sides have had their moments. Boateng goes down, but nothing given. Made into space out wide. He's left his man.
Oh, well played. He's taken that really quick.
Tries a shot! There it is! On the cusp of half-time, he delivers with perfect timing. Finishing doesn't come simpler than that. Bang in front of goal.
Well, it's pretty damning on the part of that defence, Peter, that he was allowed so much time and space. But I think you have to give credit where it's due. And it was a brilliant setup and finish.
Deadlock broken. It's 1-0.
Well, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium.
Now it's Boateng. He could be in here. And here's Gervinho. And it's Boateng. Ball's loose, who's getting there? Kagawa. Oh, he's caught him there, it's a free kick. And we've reached half-time. Come in the first half, only been that one goal, which is very, very tight.
Well, they definitely won't be happy with that half. They seem to lack a bit of desire, especially going forward. It wouldn't surprise me to see a change or two.
We're promptly into the second 45 minutes.
Preston don't need to press the panic button just yet. They may have to tweak their setup first if they don't grab an early goal in the second half. They can't hold back, though.
Gervinho, Guarín gets it back, Now the breakaway. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. And helps available out wide. Gervinho. Kouyaté can get it clear. Lafferty, a real chance to break. There's a long ball. And again, they run up against stubborn defending. It's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. Kagawa. And it's played forward. And it's Boateng. Kagawa. Preston still behind thanks to that solitary strike. Gervinho is onto it and can take it up. Nicely controlled. Incoming cross.
They didn't manage to get nearly enough into the box, and that speaks of little ambition.
Lafferty goes looking. Promising move that, good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. Forward it goes. Gervinho set up one goal so far. So Jim, what are you thinking?
Well, the time has arrived to start taking risks. They may well be happy just to level this.
Kagawa. Gervinho finds himself eased off the ball. Kagawa. He's gone for it.
Big relief. It just needed better contact.
Oh, well, that was a chance. What a chance. We can assume that they've been instructed by the boss to stay in attack.
They're just looking to break, aren't they?
Yeah, the key now is just to get the ball to them as soon as possible.
Xhaka. And it's Xhaka. Gomez.
Has a look and has a go.
Well, it doesn't need a second invitation, even from that range.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
Gervinho. And it's been taken. Shot a goal! And that's been won straight back. Try as they might, they just couldn't get into an attacking area. Xhaka. Lafferty, chance! Goal!
this team is all very well built.
There is some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's got to be a change.
Yeah, he's run himself into the ground, hasn't he? And it's good to see that the crowd appreciate his efforts, because he has put in a real honest shift.
That has certainly made things interesting.
Well, that goal just serves to give them the momentum and psychological edge now at this stage, but for me, they've got to chase a winner.
Guarín. One final crack at it now.
Preston showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
Real chance! Back of the net! And they're back in front!
That really is quite fabulous. All his own doing.
Oh, look, it's always great to see a solo effort with a goal. It's the ideal combination of pace and control.
So we have a breakthrough. Now, how will things develop from here?
Yeah, it's been their hard work that has got them this lead, but I just wonder whether they can keep it up. This may take a toll now.
And the header!
Just couldn't turn it in.
Can defend those situations better by stopping the crosser at source.
Kagawa.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
And the shot! They've done it! And there's the goal they've been looking for. Jim, your thoughts?
That's just a great finish, but it's down to very clever movement. You can see this has been obviously worked on the training ground. He knew exactly where he wanted the ball, and it all came good.
So the lead now is two.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
Gomez. Back. Gomez. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. And it's Kagawa.
Peter, we can only applaud that quality of tackle in the circumstances. It was probably goal-saving.
Hoists it forward.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
That a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. They just didn't get the breaks. No reward for a very genuine effort. It is a hard one to take, this. Your reflections then, Jim?
Preston just may have felt a little extra pressure in front of their own fans that caused a nervousness and tension.
My thanks to Jim alongside me, and as the fans make their way home, so must we. Good evening to you.
Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town. And the buses have been packed, double-decker buses lining up outside. Coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too. And all of it adds up to make a terrific, a crackling atmosphere. The match, I think, will be quite a spectacle. It is a venue, this, which simply adds to the spectacle of the game it stages. One of the most impressive arenas in this part of the world.
Just joining us, we are already underway. He's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with.
Gomez.
Xhaka. Sigla. Looking cross field, changing the point of attack. Fosu Mensah. Guarín. Sigla tries to get it forward quickly. Kennedy going full steam ahead down the left flank. Now it's Guarín. Early ball. And he's straight offside. That is as far as they're going to go. Fired in from distance. And that'll be a goal kick. Noteworthy in the early part of the match, Jim?
Well, I think both teams probably feel it's too early for either to start taking real risks. So they're still very much in a phase of testing the waters and sizing each other up.
Fosu Mensah, and it's Kagawa. It is deadlocked. Chance to break. Kennedy. Played in by Kennedy. And that is going out for a goal kick. Has a look and has a go. He's got away with one there.
A chance that's created through very good grafting. Did well to get in the face of his opponent.
Xhaka.
Gomez. Xhaka. And it's Guarín.
Has a pop!
It's off target and by quite a way.
Well, it was hit with great power, Peter, but sadly, not great precision.
Kagawa. Now the counter. Kennedy with the crossfield ball. It's got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Kagawa. Osu Mensah. And here's Kagawa. He's there to receive it. Oh, it's a fine challenge, and it goes his way. Guarín. It's a loose ball. Been taken straight back. It's Kagawa! It's broken loose. Hoists it forward. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Could move up a gear here. Xhaka. It's found the top. It's one! Beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Now that's what I call finishing. Right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.
Preston, break the deadlock.
Well, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium.
And the counter is on.
Peter, we can only applaud that quality of tackle in the circumstances. It was probably goal-saving.
And it's Kennedy. Can't get the better of his opposite number. Forward it goes. Kagawa, too much on it, and that's the keeper's. Ball's out on the left, now. Great run on the overlap here. Kennedy provides an outlet. Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that. Osu Mensah. Guarín was not to be moved. He's gone for it! That's been lever clear. Gomez. That's going to be the first half. Today's principal half of football. Ultimately produced just one goal.
Well, you obviously have to give credit to the Brooklyn for the half-time lead, but I think the midfield can really pat themselves on the back too. They work tirelessly for me.
Preston is going to have the lead in a tight old game. Half-time, 1-0. Here we go again.
Well, it's been tight, Peter, but I'm expecting things to open up now and we get some free-flowing football.
He's got away! It's a throw-in. Amati. Thank you.
Osu-Mensah. Kagawa. Ziegler. And it's played forward. Time and again they are repelled. Tries to get it forward quickly. Gets it back. Kagawa. And it's played forward, and here's the chance to counter. Gets it back. He gets past his man. Well, there's no sign here of forwards working back. They are staying upfield.
They are, Peter, and it gives them a chance to break, but it's also causing an extra defensive presence to prevent that.
Preston are ahead here by what is still the only goal. Guarín. And Xhaka. Knocks it away. Guarín fires from distance. Gave it a go, but off target.
Well, Peter, I would say it was worth a try.
Your impression so far, Jim?
I think the manager's pondering his options as to whether to stick or twist, Peter, in view of the time remaining. He might have a tough call to make now.
Osu-Mensah
has a hit!
A real chance and a real let-off.
Osu-Mensah really drove at the heart of that defence. Incisive, quick, but not clinical.
A good foot in there, and that's a foul. Free kick's been given, and he has shown him a yellow card. Rising over the bar.
The moans and groans are predictable. He felt compelled to try.
Loses his balance and loses the ball. Forward it goes. Kagawa. Into opposition territory.
albeit perhaps momentary.
Surely.
That's what has to be done now, no question about it.
This isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break.
Well, there's no two ways about it. This is what they have to do.
Battles to win it back. Amati battling down that right flank. Incoming cross. And he's hit one! He has got it! A two-goal cushion! And it's looking safe!
That's a keeper's nightmare, Peter. He just couldn't pick up on it until it was way too late, having so many bodies in front of him.
There's some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
Things starting to look very comfortable.
That second goal has such a polarizing effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning two into three.
Amati conjuring up some magic on the right hand side. Gomez. Oh, real danger here. He's left his back. Shot a goal!
Danger averted for now. Oh, it looked like 3-0 for sure.
Well, that ought to have wrapped it up, Peter. He may well regret that, you know.
Trevino. Trevino has brushed off the ball there. Well, they could break here. Gets away from his opponent. He's cut loose. Finds himself eased off the ball. Kagawa. That's Trevino. Across the field it goes. Play for a throw. Oh, good steal, he just read it. Ball's out, it'll be a throw in again. Hoists it forward. That's been won straight back. And it's played forward. Trevino! What a rocket! That is special! About as smooth as it gets! Late drama! Late goal! This will be one frantic ending! And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out, never mind one. There was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
We have got ourselves a game here. And now the breakaway. Gomez.
I think it's time for them to concentrate on closing this one out.
Almost there, and the players can feel it.
Plays it over to the other flank.
Amati plays it forward. There's a pop! To surprise the keeper, but missed the target.
Well, it could have been, and probably should have been, a different choice of finish. There was lower space to hit.
Went for a change of personnel.
Yeah, it was pretty obvious as to who was going to be taken off. His energy levels began to sag. And he was never going to last until the final whistle.
So time is nearly up. One final twist, perhaps. The referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. Preston and Inter now thought impossible to predict. In the end, though, only the result mattered. Well, after all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
Well, they approached this with a very definite game plan, and I think to a large extent they remain true to that, and we can give the manager a big pat on the back.
So many thanks to Jim Beglin. That's all we have time for. Good evening to you.